Hello friends, Hal here. I'm going to teach you Old Man by Neil Young. What we're going to do first is go through the chords in the introduction. This is a D chord, and this is actually a D minor 9 when I lift this finger up right there. And when we play that introduction, we play the D string open, then we hammer that G string, and then we play this string right here on the 6th fret, and then the open E string, and then back to the B string again. Now what we've got there is we got a D9 going to a D, and then a D sus 4 to D to D9. We're hitting the D string, then the G open, and I hammer onto 5. I play the B string on the 6th fret right there with my ring finger. And then I go down and I pluck the open E string and then the B string again. And then hammer the G string again. And then mark like one beat. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, if you can't do that intricate picking on your right hand, what you want to do is just don't worry about it. Just play. Now, if you can't do the hammer-ons, don't worry about that. Just play. You can try the hammer-on if you want. So if you were to sing it like this, oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. So what I did right there was I played the D minor 9, and I didn't do any hammer-ons, and then I went to the D chord and just played the D chord and sang over the top of it. That's very acceptable. So if you're just learning this song, or you can't play the hammer-ons very well, or you can't play the picking very well, just simplify. Always simplify. So you've got to know that strumming really well. Down, down, up. So the strumming is like this. It's 4 beats in that chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord. 2, 3, 4. 3, 4, 1, 2. So what we need to do here is we need to play 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, up, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Something like that. So you get done with that D minor 9 going to D, do that twice, then you sing. Old man, look at my life, or old man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Do it again. Old man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Now we go into the musical interlude. After we play you were, F. These are all 4-beat chords, G, D, F, C, to F. Now what he does, what Neil Young does when he plays that little musical interlude, he does these little hammer-ons on the F chord. On the F chord, you lift your finger, your middle finger. And you do the same thing again. And that sounds really good. Now let's go into the verse. Oh, that's our chord progression right there. We've got our D chord going to an F chord, C to G, second line, D chord.
Live alone in a paradise,
C, that makes me think of two, F. Now we've got the third line.
Love lost such a cause,
same thing, C to G,
D like a coin that won't get tossed.
Now this is a D chord going to a C. It's different than we did last time. Last time we did D chord to F to C. Now we're doing D chord to C to F. So that last line goes like this.
D chord like a coin that won't get tossed.
F, rolling home to you. Now he does a little bass run. Okay, and what he does is on that G chord and he plays that low G note on the third fret. Open A, second fret, third fret, and then the D note right there into the D chord. Now we're going to teach you how we get into the chorus. And this is the way we do it. From the last line of the verse,
like a coin that won't get tossed.
That's what we do right there. That little chord progression, we go through it before we actually start singing the chorus.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4,
to the G. So we have 8 beats on the D.
1, 2, 3, 4,
and then we do a D sus 4 to D9. 3 beats on A minor 7. That. Let's talk about the chorus for a second here. We play a D chord to an A minor 7. Here's an A minor like this with this ring finger down. An A minor 7 is a chord like this with the G string open and with that ring finger up. And we also play an E minor in the chorus. Some of the timing is really interesting on the chorus, the interlude. Let's see here. there's a chorus. So we have this D chord. One, two, three, four. We do that D sus4 to D, D9. Then we do A minor 7 for three beats. One, two, three. E minor for about 4.5 beats. But we do the G chord on that upstroke. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. So it's like this. Last line, you don't go to the G, you just go from the E minor right to the D. You play verse 2 just like you play verse 1. You play the chorus just like you played the first chorus, you know, the second chorus. And then, after you get done with the chorus, let's play the last line of the chorus for you.
One look in my eyes, you can tell that's true.
So we go right into the intro again. That's the whole song. I think that's all I have for you today. Thanks for coming by. Thanks for watching the video. And we have more videos coming. And let's see, go over to Patreon, see what we're doing over there. Check us out on Instagram or Twitter, or I'm over at Reddit every once in a while on guitar lessons and making comments or posting things. Let's see, where else am I? Oh, Facebook. Quail Studios tutorials on Facebook. So we try to keep those updated. And if you go to Patreon, you can see our activity feed. And every once in a while, every couple of weeks, we do an online tutorial, like live. So check that out. Go over and see what we're doing there. Okay. See you later. Bye.